Hello guys, today's video I'm going to show you a quick trim cut for my husband. Using a thinning shear and a comb. Thinning shears, it is also good for removing bulk, especially on the side and back of your head.